see from a distance down there.
All right, man.
Well, I hope so, too. Thank you, Sonny. Appreciate it. Yep. And we go to Jay in New Jersey. What's on your mind today?
Hey, thanks, guys. First time caller and long time listener. I am a 16-year-old. Thank you. And been on the bus since 1974, seen 500 to 1,000 shows, scheduled to go to Pitts, and I just listened to most of your show. I have to say I disagree with most of what everybody is saying. I'm an internal medicine physician, actively treating patients as we speak, including all weekend, and this event is not going to be safe. Under no circumstances with these mitigation policies that you've been discussing and that CID and Dead and Kobe are promoting, this is not going to be a safe event. There's going to be too many people in too close proximity. It's going to be a logistical nightmare, everything from getting PCRs in a timely fashion, they change it to 48 hours, to the quarantining. And the most important thing is people are going to get sick. We are seeing tons and tons of people, I personally, professionally, who are triple vaxxed, who are sick. A lot of people do have mild infection, but at me, I'm 63. I'm going with my family of five and two friends, eight people. And I've made the decision, the tough decision, not to go. And I believe the right for CID and Dead and Company to do is to be responsible to us, you, the fans, and the whole spirit of the Grateful Dead since the beginning has been love, peace, and protect and care for others. CID is ignoring calls. CID is not being responsive. They're not following correct guidelines. There's fake vax cards. Mexican authorities cannot, and the resort are not guaranteeing the safety of people, and it's going to be a real disaster. And I feel terrible. I'm scheduled to go the first weekend, and I've been looking forward to this. As I said, I'm paying for five family members. Wow. You know how expensive that is. And it is just too unsafe. I've been to all the pits. Everybody's standing and partying and laughing and carrying on. And on the beach, everybody is shoulder to shoulder, outside or not. This is not a safe event. I just don't understand why CID and the Dead are ignoring this. This is way, way too unsafe. I just don't know how to get through to everybody about this.
I appreciate you telling us this with your perspective.
Absolutely. I don't think they're ignoring it. I know that they are in intense conversations about it. And they are trying to see if there is a way out in terms of legal implications, you know, with dealing with the resort and everything. It's a massive rat's nest of complication. And if there was an easy out, they would take it.
Well, the money aside, we all know the complexities. There's hundreds of millions of dollars involved. We all understand that. You know, someone's going to die from this. I hate to say this. Whether it's concert goers or they're going to bring it home and there's going to be, you know, I've been to all the Pitts concerts. I've been to four shows this summer. There's a lot of people my age, your age, we're all, you and I are the same age, I think, or close, and within 10 years. Everybody has problems when they're in their 60s. There's plenty of people 60, 70 years old. There's a whole section of handicapped people. And if you were at the last Pitts shows, you'll see. There are a lot of people who are still going to go and ignore it because they're going to follow CID guidelines, and they're not doing the right thing. This is going to result in deaths. It absolutely will, and it is going to be a super spreader event. I know people are going to hate me for saying this, and I listened to your last callers, but this new Omicron variant, which is the predominant variant now, is very, very contagious and transmissible. And there are going to be people getting sick. The resort is not going to be able to handle it. There's going to be 6,000-7,000 people the first weekend. There's going to be a bunch of people quarantined. And then right after that, another 6,000 or 7,000 people are going to be coming. Airlines are already canceling. There was 2,000-3,000 cancellations this weekend. Flight crews are sick. It's a logistical nightmare. It's just clear to me and to most people who are following this that this should be canceled, I mean postponed at least. I'm okay postponing it. Bring it back in the fall or the early summer before the summer show.
Yeah.
Bad things are going to happen, 100%.
I appreciate you letting us know. We need to move on now, and let's see how it goes. I'm very, very pleased that you are giving us your direct experience as a working physician. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking my call. I appreciate it.
You bet. Good luck and stay safe.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. We have Wendy in California. What's on your mind today?
Yes. Yeah,